The 2020 Nobel Prize in Physics has been awarded to Andrea Goetz, Reinhard Genzel, and Roger Penrose for their groundbreaking work on black holes. Now, what is it that they did? Well, as with so many things in physics, it starts with Albert Einstein. Early in the 20th century, when Einstein developed his general theory of relativity, he showed that space and time acted like a massive, kind of flexible fabric that could be bent and twisted and otherwise moved into unusual shapes and configurations, creating very unusual physical phenomena. Roger Penrose took those equations and, being one of the most clever mathematical minds of our time, was able to show and prove mathematically that black holes could exist physically. Now, what Goetz and Genzel did was they used groundbreaking astronomy technology, that is, being able to look through obscuring interstellar dust using infrared light and to cancel the distorting effects of Earth's atmosphere using speckle imaging. And these techniques together, they used to look at the very center of our own Milky Way galaxy to watch stars orbiting around that center. It took years of painstaking work, but they showed that those stars were moving so fast and so tightly that there had to be, right at the very center, a black hole, supermassive, more than 3 million times the mass of our sun, or more than 1 trillion times the mass of our Earth. So congratulations to Roger Penrose, Andrea Goetz, and Reinhard Genzel. Well deserved.